Hey, YouTube, what's going on? What's going on? Hope you're all having a great day. It's a miserable, rainy Monday here. But so is life. That's just the way it goes. We are going to show you that we're going to get in two more group builds here. I'm going to try and do these just kind of box stock. That's what we're going to do. We're just going to participate, help put more content out there for the channel and for the community. And I want to do some experimenting. So the main thing here is we're going to try out some different primers and some different paints. I've been wanting to do the Createx line on a model. I've used Createx, or crap paints as people like to call them too. They're pretty much similar formulas. I know a lot of people get very defensive about them, but they're pretty similar. I've used them a lot for a lot of years on the RC stuff. So the paint is a really good paint. I've just never used it on the outside of a project and then clear coated it. So I'm very intrigued to do that. So one of the group builds, we're going to do that. And then the other one, we are going to use the scale finishes paint. I have a couple paints of that I decided I'm going to try. And I wanted to, thanks to my good buddy Mikey. So we're going to do that on the other one. So first and foremost, the other thing is I've tested these brushes, but I have not used them on any of the builds yet. I have some builds in the background that I'm going to use the brushes on, but I can tell you right now, the one for sure I was going to use strictly the gallery brush on there. But I got a couple more of these came today. These are the Black Widows. So a couple more of them came today. One of them is already earmarked for my buddy. So we are going to actually shoot these two builds with the Black Widow and see the difference there too. So that's what I decided. What I wanted to do was to have one with just for clear, and that's it. The one that I have here now, I've already shot paint through it. So one of these I'll have for clear, and then we're going to try the craft paints on the one, and the other one we'll try the scale finishes. So first one here is going to be the Porsche group build. I've never built a Porsche before. This was a very easy kit for me to go grab real quick today. I decided today that we're going to do it. I like the 1911 style, so this will be fun. We're going to do this pretty much box stock. I may change the wheels, but I'm not 100% certain. We're just going to have a little fun. We're going to kind of use these as experiments, a little bit of slump busters, because the other stuff gets so complicated. That's just the way I do things. So these will be very simplistic builds. They're going to be a lot of fun, and this here is the group build that the Scale Model Podcast group has got going on. That would be Jason Hascom, BG, Lucas C., and then Chuck from Chuck's Hobby Spot. So we're going to do this Porsche group build for that. I would have preferred to get a Tamiya kit, or Tamiya, however you want to say it, and that way it would have been a Tamiya. Porsche build, that would be a couple firsts there, but this thing I think will be kind of cool. I like Revell kits. So, and then as far as the other group build, which is the Grandpa Mark's August Mopar group build, well, I'm a Mopar guy, so I gotta get in on it. I mean it's pretty bad. So my kid said he's gonna get on it as well, so we're both gonna do the Dodge Demon. So we picked up a couple more of these today. So we're going to both do this Dodge Demon for the Grandpa Mark's group build. I messaged him yesterday. He got back to me and he said, there's really no deadline. You just can't start till August, but just do your best. And that's great. So I think he wants me to go over to the Facebook page. So I found the Facebook page. I'll post a picture of it on there. And maybe I should put that Porsche one on the Lucas C page. So we're going to start both of these tonight. Since it's raining, we're going to dig into these things, start getting them prepped and all that stuff. This thing here, I think I'm just going to do it completely box stock. I think that'll be kind of cool to do a demon box stock, and then get it on the shelf and just have a cool little demon sitting there ready to go. So this will be a lot of fun. The kid's going to do a demon as well, so we'll have two different demons to show. And there you have it. I mean, so again, thanks. I got a couple more subscribers over the weekend. That is so awesome. You people rock. That's really, really cool. I would have never imagined we'd be this many subscribers and that many people even care to even watch anything that I'm saying or doing. So really, really cool. I know a lot of people have messaged me or commented and about the puppy. The puppy is still around. She's putting in a good effort to fight back. We don't know. She's not in pain, though. She doesn't seem to be in pain. She's not crying and moping. She drinks water yet, and we got to bring her food, and she will. You kind of got to pick her up and bring her out, and once you kind of get her up, she'll start walking. She came out here today. She wanted to walk around out the backyard. I said, where are you going? To the shop? And she moseyed, took her a little bit, but she moseyed all the way over here to the service door, and she laid out here for a few hours today. She likes to lay by the cars, so she laid by the Challenger today, being we were in the model shop. If we would have been out there in the one-to-one shop, she would have laid next to the duster. She's always been kind of a car dog, so was really, really cool to see that. And I even snapped the picture, so maybe that's what we'll do. We'll put the picture in there too. So, awesome day. Hope everybody's having a good day. It's raining like crazy here, like I said earlier, probably. But the humidities went down, the temperatures went down, and it's supposed to, I think, go down the rest of the week, which would be really, really good. I've had enough of the heat wave. So hope everybody down there in Florida is not getting too blasted hard with that hurricane that's kind of made shoreline there. And hope you're all having a good week. Hopefully we'll get on maybe live tonight with the boys, and we'll get some actual work done. That would be a lot of fun, a lot of progress. That always get a lot of progress done when I'm on the live. So very, very cool. As you can see in the background, Sarge is on right now. So I gotta say, at least get in the chat, say hello to everybody, and then I'll probably get out and we're gonna dig into these guys. So we might even see an update this week on these projects. So really, really pumped, really excited, and I'm out of here. So again, like, subscribe, ring that bell, give me a thumbs up, thumbs down, whatever floats your boat, and let's have fun with this. See you all in the next one.